Good afternoon and welcome back to the channel. And today, this is a shout out to a good friend of all of ours here at the Battle Bunker, and that's Shaun Dewitt of Little Ninja Painting. Shaun has been a good friend, he's done a lot of work for us.
Many years now.
Ever since he's, well, even before he gave up his normal day job he was doing, before he went doing paint commissions as a full-time job, he was doing work for us then. And he's still been sort of doing on and off doing jobs for us and that, from the time since. Majority of the things he's painted for us is our Batman miniatures range that we've got from Knight Models.
He does a lot of our skirmish games on hold. Yeah.
Infinity, he did a lot of Infinity.
Yeah. Doctor Who.
Done some brilliant work on them. Shaun's also done a lot of commissions for Spectre miniatures and that, and you would see that again on his Facebook page. I'll leave a link to Shaun's Facebook page and his, I think he's still got his website. I'll leave a link to his Facebook page, that'd probably be the best thing to do. Check him out and you can go across all his links and that from there, from his page. But as I said, Shaun, great mate, thank you very much. Really impressed with these figures.
As usual,
and they fit in marvellously with our existing ranges and that you've painted for us. Especially your Joker bikes. Yeah, you know, they're really good. Shaun done the second edition Batman crew for us, didn't he?
Yes.
And the boxes. And didn't do the bikes at the time because there were some parts missing, so we had to get them from
Which was a nightmare.
Oh. It took a while to get the parts.
Don't try and get anything from Night Models. They are an absolute.
They're trying to get better. They have put out statements.
They have,
but there's been so much going on.
Yeah, it's a hard one.
Which is annoying because it's a fantastic game and they are brilliant miniatures.
They do respond, but it just takes a long time.
It takes a while.
but we finally got them back and sent them off, and we sent off the Falcones and the Maroni's gang. And there is a reason we sent those off. We're itching to use them, not just for the Batman miniatures game, but also Pulp Alley. Certainly following Dave from Pulp Alley recently, been chatting to him, and he's been sort of playing the Vice Alley campaign. So again,
they fit in really well for it.
Especially the new mobsters they've shown off.
Mobsters look really cool, yeah.
Especially the one with the Tommy gun with his duster coat going around. It's great.
But yeah, I mean, Mel, you sent off your Poison Ivy crew.
But yeah, it's the Sirens. So the Sirens crew, which consisted, as you said, of Poison Ivy and two plants, so as henchmen. It also
just
comes
vegetarian
with,
option.
Absolutely, yes, yeah. All for the plants. It also has Harley Quinn.
Which will be stolen.
No, stays with me. You're not having it for yours. and Catwoman. So that's the Sirens.
Yeah. So what we'll do is I'll put some stills up at the end. Yeah. And that way you'll be able to see all the pictures of the figures that Shaun's done from us. But once again, Shaun, thanks ever so much, mate.
That was brilliant.
We're all very pleased with them. And again, any other work that you do for us, we will certainly give you a shout out. And show obviously the viewers and that your work you've done. So without further ado, check out Shaun's Facebook page in the link below. And until next time, thanks for watching and stay safe.